Phil Friedman live on the Apollo at San Clemente Island, where the yellows are putting on a little bit of a show. They're hard to hook because they're very finicky, so 25-pound fluorocarbon seems to be the best way to do it. And, of course, taking the time to choose a really good hot bait. Yellow showing will let you know if they bite better.